I mean, but look, if I were to listen to that neurologist, which of course I have enough sense not to, but I mean, come on, you just started getting migraines and all of a sudden, boom, you know, a week later, you're on 30, you know, shots of Botox in your head. No.
Yeah.
I started taking Maxol.
Oh, chiquiti. Oh, yeah, baby.
Thank you.
Oh, baby.
Yeah, so it's so, but definitely, so basically, tell him whatever he's doing is not that different from what I was doing.
Yeah.
So
and then
okay.
Definitely start on my medications.
Well, I would recommend it.
That you
well,
would.
But it's really up to
him. It's up to him.
I mean, it's up to him, and also how much he trusts the doctors or not. And if he doesn't feel comfortable with that opinion, I would seek a second opinion.
Yeah, a second opinion is always. And you don't know the name of the IV, but I'm sure he can find out. It's a once a month IV treatment. How many of them are
If he's not comfortable with that, I would definitely get a second opinion. There are some patients.
You're going to fall.
So there's
silly.
Two different friends of the MS. The people who are more aggressive with the treatment, the people who are like, it's going to be fine. Like, unless they see like this like devastating. Maybe he's on the group where his neurologist. Well, no, because you did tell him that it is the summer treatment. But a lot of.